Hello viewers, and welcome once again to the boys' kitchen. As you know, we just give a back to back. And yesterday, the guests were there around, he sabi everything. We go see today now because he go prepare a bacha. Hey, and the person they shout, hey. So you see, I'm here, so and the bacha, the main bacha be this. But you know, people that are from cassava, then take one. Then we get our garden egg leaf. They get the egg itself. Then this one, person go, I wonder, what's in this one they do here now? Oil bean, known as opaka. Yes. Then we get our fish. Then the ogiri. Then our stockfish. And many other things where they necessary and we know they necessary. We could see a single one. If you want to cook them, if you want to fry them, if you want to boil them. See ya. Bye.
Hello, lovely viewers. You're welcome to another fantastic episode of Boys Can Cook. And I'm your host, Noella Mankwa. And as always, I have my lovely co-host, Ndidi Abiazim.
Hello!
Thanks for joining us. Today is another fantastic episode. We've been bringing it hot, hot, hot on Boys Can Cook. If you know they watch this show, only you worker can be that. Well, today we have another special guest in the building. He's someone you all know. He's an actor, he's a comedian, he's a singer, he's an entrepreneur. We have Kofi in the building.
Wait.
Hello, Kofi.
Wait, before you hello me. Okay. Now, to cook, now be all this one. Just say because I won't cook, shame myself.
Then
be all this package one and package me. If I say I know, say we go do it like this. I for wear a bada called wear training boots. But when person enter this kind of a kitchen one a package like this, anything can happen.
Boys can cook.
But when we cook and finish, who purge? Purge you? No, be me purge now.
We go cook. You're going to be cooking abacha for us. It's actually called African get, salad.
We get cassava inside.
Yes, that's
get,
African salad. Yes.
Okay. And I they laugh people where they sell her for traffic. I they say, this is abacha. I don't know, say, nah, I ain't going to put me for trouble. They say, I don't know. I put all stuff one of those guys. Someone named be also, how do you cook this abacha? Today, I know, say, the spirits from the Most High is going to descend upon his son and make this.
Do you believe boys cook better than girls?
The best chefs in the world, amen.
Okay, so you're going to show us that in the kitchen.
The best chefs in the world, amen.
No
so
problem.
We know that. Women can cook too.
No problem, we'll take a quick break once we return. Kofi will start the cooking. Don't go away, we'll be right back.
Voilà, c'est moi, chef le papi patron Kofi Idounouel, le chef guru.
Allez, tell you.
Et il y a cook le bacha.
Allez, tell you.
Oui, non, c'est maintenant.
Ah, non, non, non.
You can forgive my accent because the cap have come on. I have to speak foreign.
Yeah. That's good.
Until the cap leave, I'm speaking like this.
Yeah.
So, yes, I get my pot. I put some water in my pot.
Some water in the pot.
I put some water in my pot. I put on my hot plate so that I can cook.
I did not do this, your accent.
My hot plate. Nobody come to my kitchen. I cook alone.
Now, my delicacy for today is called abacha. It's from the East. The Igbo people prepare this as a sort of nourishing meal. It could be eaten sometime midday or up till later in the evening. So for my preparation right here now, I have oil, I have the groundnut oil, I have the palm oil, the red one, ikukupa, that's what my people call it. I have some stockfish also. I have some crayfish to garnish it. I have some, this one they call it, what's this thing? I don't know the English name for it, but it's limestone. Actually, it's limestone.
What's limestone?
Make us the limestone.
What's limestone?
Is it not limestone?
Potash. What's limestone?
Potash.
Potash and limestone.
Oh, okay, okay. Ah, I didn't see that.
My dear, you can't fold my hand. Oh,
le chef, okay. Le kofi.
Le chef, le guru.
Le chef, le guru. Correct.
Now, this is the abacha proper. You know, it's cassava peelings. Or what do you call this?
Yeah. Whatever.
Fillings. Cassava.
Flakes.
Cassava fillet.
Well, I'm learning plenty here.
I have stockfish. Okay,
bro,
this one.
Don't be stockfish with that. See stockfish.
This one is
dry fish.
Mudfish. Catfish.
I say mudfish.
Dry mudfish.
Dry mud catfish.
Because when inside mud, they see catfish. This is the only cat that stays in the mud.
Yes.
Okay, then we have some other seasoning. We call it iru locust beans.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. This one, oil bean. You can eat it raw.
Yeah.
You know these things now. Mm-hmm. As in,
you are there.
Picking with the teeth now, from here they start.
No shame.
Mm-hmm. So now, as the water is boiling.
You didn't talk about it.
That's my vegetable now. Now, some of them come here now.
Oh, okay.
I don't talk about
it. What will be the name of that vegetable?
My garden egg vegetable.
But when is this food done? I bet you.
No.
This girl.
No.
Watch.
Now, two hot plate, they here. Cook your own, I cook my own.
I beg.
Come on. Uh-huh. Then, of course, no how we won't cook with salt, no good day. Some curry day here too. Actually, what be salt with this? Oh,
no, that's salt.
Where the salt? Where I suppose?
Are they look your face now?
Look at this and I salt.
Well, I mean, you know that language they speak. That I saw they are salt today.
The salt can't carry coloring. So as the garden egg don't inside the water, now say make it. You know, say garden egg strong somehow. If you know soft before the other elements enter,
really,
now only will come become disturbance for
the challenge I have is I don't really know how to.
You don't know how to add garden egg to food,
yes,
and you don't the learner. You don't the learner. Okay, this is my fish now. Suppose pieces this fish,
okay.
Okay, I go pieces out now,
okay. So that I should remove this.
Now only one I need. I don't too want if the thing too much, it go waste, you know,
okay.
Just in case the cooking can't go wrong.
So why are you talking like this? I'm not being confident of yourself.
No, you know, say this delicacy where I won't cook. Now experiment. Make I no lie. I don't cook plenty things, so I don't cook for my life. That year with my younger ones, only me and them, day house.
Mm.
For that Bariga market, they hate me now. Asami price meat. Oh, Bob. Weary. Only Nero cook. Only Nero cook. Once they don't see me. Kosaramo. And I they see. Somebody don't buy it. They don't carry it now. I say, oh boy, now wow. The price. So forget, I sabi price market that year. Oh, Bob's. I'm a prizer.
So that, you boil the fish too?
Yeah, I make the fish serve. I won't make the thing do sokutu wawa.
Sokutu wawa, new language.
I need to make the thing
abacha.
Make it do futu.
In the making.
When you don't do futu.
What it be futu? I bet.
Futu for boiling water now. Sokutu so you when the water don't do.
It's so.
You don't know. Because this abacha goes soon enter. No, this abacha goes soon enter now.
Abacha goes soon enter.
It goes soon enter because inside need to soft.
Okay.
But before you enter, I will don't put like small oil and pepper, and then my onions need to go now.
Pa!
Onions need to
go. Oh, abacha in the making.
Yes!
If you dey house, they laugh me. If you dey house, they laugh me. Oh, Bob.
Who give them this?
The thunder!
It's a warm up.
The thunder! No, say one goat they there now they watch this and they say, hey, Kai Kofi don't they fall my hand. I know for your hand, now wait till me and one chop now they cook.
Okay.
This
viewers, you boil water, then you add garden egg and your fish for abacha. Nice.
Very Kofi's good. Abacha, not your own abacha.
Kofi's abacha.
Not the Nnewe abacha. Not the Umuahia abacha. Kofi's abacha. Open pot
for me. Oh yeah.
Uh-huh. Make onions enter.
Le chef, le guru.
Chef, le guru.
Yeah.
Okay. La chef, la guru.
Now you see this thing where they happen, so you need one condition, we're going to enter them now.
But me, I know, so when they see that they put this, I see that they put this one.
Wait, we never reach. Now at the end, now all those spicing they come. Okay. At the end. The okay. End look me cinema. You don't understand. No. Give me small pepper, man. I'll put small pepper.
Is that pepper? Is that pepper?
No pepper or my sister.
Okay.
You want to put
you test her?
No, let's put it in your eye.
You sure say na pepper with that?
Come on, put her for eye test.
You sure say na pepper with that?
Hmm?
You sure say na pepper with that?
Never they smell anything.
Abacha.
Obacha.
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 We are gonna cook you now.
Now, now.
Hey!
This is
not the Abacha way rule this country. Abacha.
Abacha.
So you put oil.
You put oil.
Make the oil they blend with the whole.
Make it kutu 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 kutu.
Make the soup.
This is actually Abacha soup. This is Abacha soup.
Nah, community of
Abacha
ingredients.
Ingredients.
A community of ingredients.
Hey. No.
I dey calculate.
We never put this one.
This bros never fit go in.
Uh-huh.
Make I put some
crayfish. For that one.
No, never. No, okay. Last minute with those people.
Last minute with those people. Okay, this one, you won't carry and put.
Hey! Waiting do now. Make my hair abacha no.
Eh? The abacha when you eat that time, that once. This the crayfish they open eye like that, so you're on top.
The question I want to ask you is: this your abacha or my abacha?
Hey!
This is the
abacha. If I talk for this kitchen again.
I don't put fish.
Don't boil where?
I have onions in it.
Yes.
I have some garden egg in it. I have some pepper in it.
Yes.
I have some oil in it. I'm going to add the abacha itself.
Yes.
And at the end of the day, add this to flavor it up a bit.
The oil beef.
Some fish is there. Then last minute seasonings will now come on top of it.
Yay!
So this is the main.
Course.
The main.
Sarare where? Now they see
oh, yeah. Yes.
The Abacha himself.
The Abacha himself.
The man of the moment. The man of the moment.
The chef lagoon.
Hey.
I will.
This
I will.
Is serious.
Like, if you eat this thing,
I go come see the face. If it turn her, then I come see the face.
You permit me from see living room, come kitchen.
No.
What you
go
say, question?
No, you just stay there. They will come and serve you.
We'll come and serve you.
Hey! Abacha.
Noella, I thought you remind me to bring my notes.
You know, get brain. Me, get brain. My own a computer.
On our way to.
Suppose they calculate everything for you.
I can't add this bros. Just
bros,
small.
Enter.
Just small. No, make him not too much.
I beg. This one not too much. This is too much. Ewo.
Waiting do you? You don't know the Ewo na boil for you, but where boil catch you?
Ewo!
Where the Ewo catch you?
Hey!
Are you saying this thing I'm cooking is not edible?
I don't talk like that.
You go let me cook and finish now.
No, it just they tell you in case.
In case
you confuse
maybe you reach
later.
One for, get one junction, you can't hang.
I never hang now, they cook them.
Okay.
Maybe we go cook them, we go chop them.
We, I be you.
Bros,
wait.
For this matter, only you. I don't dare ask us help.
Why?
Help.
No. We're in this together.
Me and you
start for this kitchen.
Who they turn? Who they put on? Who they turn pot?
No. You know, you can't reach this level now. You can't say one thing.
Hey! What's with that? Curry?
No, just to carry
curry?
Flavor. Come
on. Give her.
Curry? For inside the butter.
I tell you, this is Parisian Abacha.
Parisian Abacha.
Le Abacha le Paris.
Abacha le Paris.
Abacha na Nigerian food. Though.
I said that.
You know the year English
one is
le Paris.
Delicacy.
What do we do this game?
This is my own delicacy. This is my own special.
Hey.
Le chef le gourou.
Le chef le
gourou. Présent.
Présent.
La Abacha Paris.
They say they cook better than ladies.
I won't cry.
Those ones will go school.
I won't cry. You
go learn from women how to cook.
But you know there's a conventional way of cooking. Eh?
for your mind.
You think that
you they happy for, they happy with yourself. You are very happy.
Chapist, you know.
You know, so all this talk over the talk. If to say now war, they happen outside now. This food, you never feel finished. You never, I never feel cook and finish before they don't chop up. Say what they happen now, people they hunger, they want to die.
What not they happen?
If now Somalia we day, forget this thing. This is one of the talk. If to say now Somalia we day now, this food.
What's the bone?
This food, you know, as in, I never finish, sir. So you keep turning, you keep turning.
Keep turning. Are you serious?
Till,
for real?
Yes, you keep turning till you get a perfect blend. As you can see, the color has changed. And the upper, so
hey.
Forget what these ladies are
abacha.
Saying.
Abacha.
Really. This is my abacha.
I weep for this abacha. Honestly.
So you make sure that the heat is not too much. And then it comes down before it turns to a porridge. Okay? Because these are cassava flakes and then they can blend in and become soaked garri.
My best food, but now you don't scatter so.
I didn't scatter it. This is my own delicacy.
They
don't cook it on the fire.
They don't cook it on the fire.
Yeah, yeah, sorry.
Nobody cooks abacha.
Mona, no vex.
Salad, you cook salad. That is why it's called African salad. Nobody cooks it.
I don't hear.
Now you don't cook finish.
I don't finish. Ladies and gentlemen. My abacha is ready.
What of your what
so
of
I wait for it to cool down.
Then you now.
Then I serve.
Just
it.
Like that. What of the leaf? You no, you never cook finish. The leaf, Nka.
Which leaf?
The
your vegetable. Your vegetable. You know, use that.
I don't want leaf. I have garden egg in it already. I know the goat.
Okay, viewers. Hey, la chef, la guru.
Abacha.
Abacha.
Abacha. Abacha.
Hey, I didn't know what to say. Be like that. Ah, oh, no.
Yo, yo, what up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your favorite boy, Charles Okoche, KGMNK, with Tupac, Prince of Rock, KG Boy, AK, it is what it is, you know how it is. Your Money's Mama, AKA the Your Money Boys Can Cook made last year. And this year's all my money bleeder, AKA this time will shine. And all to all my fans and everybody, viewers out there, to keep watching
Boys Can Cook!
So we're done, and it's been a while, and we're waiting for it. If you're not like, we're gonna like, anything. This one is my own.
Abacha.
Now,
la shop, la guru.
Yes, my own abacha, no be cold abacha. Wait, and they, you know. And then based on say, I be Yoruba man. Me, I be Yoruba man. Then talk say,
this is Wazobia.
For Igbo, they call him abacha. For our answer, na abacha. So na the abacha be this.
What's in the abacha?
But
wait, tell us.
Anyhow, na the abacha.
Anyhow. You don't talk about before. No be anyhow food.
Now, you see, as it be like this, now I'm gonna make it cold, well,
because you serve.
You make you it cold. I don't serve and make it cold.
Okay.
Then when it cold, well, by the time we go enter mouth,
we go to
you know. All those condiments with there around them.
Now my
body goes because cassava itself no get anything.
Mm.
But now those other things where I take dribble up. Now you go come suck enter system.
I tell you,
if you be like me before, in like 1 week you don't reach a size. If not this abacha, no be that other abacha. That other abacha they make person lean. Now the original abacha. That other abacha they make person lean. This one are the original.
This your own. I no chop.
Okay, where well, that spoon may I taste and make you see? Nothing there.
No, you know you no feel judge yourself. You don't see
I
who.
Won't see your face.
Wonderful.
Smile now, smile. Try smile.
Wonderful.
Ruby, I hear you.
But you know go judge yourself.
Oh yeah, we are taste and judge.
Oh
now.
Yeah, Noella.
But may I confess, the oil never enter well. We know, you know that we rush this thing.
I mean, we. This we they annoy me. You.
You were in the kitchen with me.
Help me class.
When they judge for court, they say, I said, for mother, 20 years. Accessory to mother, 20 years. We did the kitchen together.
How? Is that what I tell you, may you answer me?
Taste.
Noella, give me cutlery. Pass me cutlery.
Oh, yeah.
Did you have taste?
No, Noella taste.
You know taste. You go taste and today. Now, me and you today.
Taste it. You don't see me excited. They eat food where
you
boss.
You go taste that. Take.
This thing
your
bad.
Cutlery.
The salt.
Not only me, my leg go punch.
Sometimes we keep her for your friends too.
You don't they take too much. You don't too much. You don't too much. Take her small.
You they pity my belly.
No, no, no.
I'm not for purge.
Na me they serve.
I understand.
Na me they serve.
To purge.
Na me they serve. I mean, they say, the oil not to enter. May I not lie you? The oil not to enter.
If I like call another person, may contest this thing. I don't understand. No, like what do you think? May no blessing with their passion.
Sand, plenty.
Sand. Probably don't start with that.
Sand where? I cook sand.
Sand plenty.
Na cassava I cook. What do you cook sand inside this thing?
You know wash the cassava. You know wash the.
You know get this. Pepper there, no. Pepper enter.
You know wash the crayfish. It has a lot of
salt.
You know the Noella.
You wash your mouth before you chop them. You sure it's not be your mouth? You sure it's not be your mouth?
No. Mom, no blessing with the pasha. No, call person may come tell this thing for us.
Okay. Okay, so we'll call on Mr. Stan to come and taste it.
Because as I did yesterday.
No, call person will never chop since morning, no. Because their judgment know they did correct. Hunger know they let them know the taste
of food. Mr. Stanley!
Mr. Stanley! Mr. Stanley.
Yeah.
Have you eaten today?
Not really.
No, no, you know if you joke.
I had my breakfast, but I had an early breakfast.
Excuse me. I don't did you know, I'm sorry. It's my reputation on the line.
Okay.
Person we don't chop, we in taste buds, don't they are life. Now if it is this thing.
Yes.
Person we never chop.
So
today.
Who eliminates Mr. Stanley?
I have eaten.
Okay.
He has eaten something, so
I go see this guy white smile. No, yeah, I have eaten.
He has eaten. No, he didn't eat.
La chef, La Guru, Kofi made Kofi's abacha.
Listen,
abacha.
Hey.
It's abacha. At least it looks like abacha. Mm. The look. It looks like abacha.
Rose.
If not Chinese people do this thing, you know,
the sand is too much.
Only say the thing no look like abacha. Why they chop my village?
Are we in your village?
Sorry, no verse.
This is my kitchen.
This
is
sort like
shop
like
you. Sorry,
thank you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. The sand, no
blame me. You know, why you didn't say sand? In tongue, no get sand.
Wait,
now your tongue
you
get
wait.
Sand.
I mean, no man put ideas on
you.
I don't
you
see
never have, you never enter your
I don't mind. See. I'm,
you,
see,
no, you, see you judge.
I did not see it. I did not
you
see.
Judge the book by its cover. It you
I
judge
I
already.
I didn't see you eat. I didn't see you eat.
I didn't see you eat.
No, actually, I did not see.
Hey!
Bro, what I do you now?
Why you come cook this? You say, about to be. What did I do you, bro?
See,
make like
I tell you
that.
The oil itself, they slap for mouth.
Bros,
I respect you for this industry. This thing, no be abacha. This thing is jollof tapioca. I rest my case. You want me to give a mark?
Yes.
Mark.
Yes.
With every honesty and sincerity.
Yes.
For this kitchen. Rado.
Oh yeah, begin it.
With all honesty and sincerity.
Oh, yeah. 80%. 80 over 100.
That was under Durex.
That was under Durex.
Which Durex?
Which
Durex?
You bring knife in our church now.
Which
Durex? No, best the entire your has carry gun. No go talk.
Which knife?
You
see knife for my hand? You see knife for my hand? I was trying to cut something here. And I'm not disturbing
anyone. According to our tester, tapioca jollof. Knife in this.
See, oh, they don't bring knife first.
They won't use this knife. Nobody cannot play with you.
Ah. Wow. Welcome back, viewers. Kofi made the spoofic abacha. Not the regular one, I know.
Abacha.
You're just laughing.
Bros, it's too much.
No, you're too much. You really tried.
I tried?
You tried.
But at least it has a color. Abacha color.
Okay. Can you tell the viewers what went wrong?
First things first, I failed to get expo. As the first thing that went wrong. And then abacha is not cooked on the hot plate or whatever. You don't cook it. You get to actually soak the cassava elements in water, then create your condiments around it. Then okay, that's how you make abacha. So what else? It was not so necessary to add those
curry too.
Did I add curry?
Yes.
You just sit down for the You say na coco you want. I hope so you sabi kuku coco. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Boys can cook. No be from out and prove yourself. Come out and fry that salad where you dey like.